There is more to marriage than romance. The higher spiritual principle of marriage is seen in the vows the couple takes. Traditionally, marriages were held in a temple or a place of worship so that the Lord Caesar takes the vow and helps the couple center their lives on service to God and humanity. Mother Nature teaches us that the best of all jewels, the diamond and gold, are purified when put under high pressure or put in fire. Similarly, by faithfully passing through the good and bad times, the easy and hard times, and being with each other, that's what marriage is meant to be. And internalizing this principle transforms marriage into a sacred act and makes one spiritually perfect. Each of the partners in marriage considers the other to be a child of God, entrusted in his or her care. How you treat your partner is how God will receive you. How you speak, treat, and protect each other on the physical, emotional, and spiritual level is how you will make spiritual progress. The foundational structure of a spiritual marriage is respect, forgiveness, appreciation for each other, and the serious responsibility to make the other person happy. It's a practice of these principles that make married life a divine spiritual experience. Thank you very much.